Hej, hej, moi drodzy, tam w kolejnym odcinku z Gry o Tron. Nie ma co tutaj zwlekać. Oczywiście rozpoczynamy dalej naszą historię. Zaczynamy dalej, kontynuujemy dalej naszą historię. Wybaczcie mi też być może głos, albo to, że będę często przełykał i popijał, ale niestety dopadło mi jakieś choróbsko i gardło mi wysiadkę robi. Także przepraszam, jeśli będzie coś nie tak. No, patrzymy, co się będzie dalej działo. O, są musznice. Idziemy pozbyć się gryfa. Nie wygląda to najlepiej, nie?
Roderick, there you are. Lady Forrester.
What's wrong, mother?
It's Griff. He was arguing with the Maester and things got out of hand.
I'm coming. What do you mean to do? This could be our chance.
He's right. We must hurry before things get violent.
I want to try talking to him first, see if we can work this out.
And if that fails,
no to wiadomo,
just
co
don't forget
chodzi.
Your promise, Roderick.
The rest of my men are still in the grove. They could be here in minutes.
Dobra.
Well, don't just stand there. Go get them.
Yes, of course. Let's go.
And Arthur. Listen for my signal. I'll strike my cane when I want you to enter.
We'll be ready.
Zobaczymy.
I'm coming with you.
It's not safe. You should wait for your brother.
I don't care if it isn't safe. Griff thinks I belong to him. I need to show him I don't.
Okay.
Together then.
No, ciekawe, jak to się rozegra. Jak się to spróbujemy go załatwić, nie?
Stop this at once.
Why?
You let that bite fester.
No, I tried.
You'd have tried harder for a Forrester.
My lord, please. I am the only lord who matters here. Roderick.
Help me.
Tell your dog to obey his new master. And while you're at
it, mogę go od razu kłamnąć?
Elena Glenmore? What are you doing with him? You're supposed to be marrying
you?
Me!
I'd rather marry a dead horse.
You watch your bloody tongue, or I'll give you what I'm giving the maester.
No.
She'll never marry you, Griff. She'll do what she's told. And so will he, when I'm through with him. You should have set a better example.
No dobra, możemy już go rozwalić?
Don't believe you.
You'll pay for this in blood.
Still the old cocky Roderick, eh? Trying to show Elena that you'll never back down. You know what I think?
My brother is ready.
Dobra.
I think you need another lesson in humility. Just like your maester here.
You can watch
no, dawaj,
it.
Dawaj, dawaj.
I've let you off too fucking easily, Roderick.
No, krótka piłka.
What the hell is this?
What are your orders?
I'm the only one here who gives the orders. What are you waiting for? Kill anyone that moves.
No, krótka piłka. Tak jest.
You heard him. Stand down.
Rozwalić ich wszystkich.
You can't do this.
Oczywiście, że mogę. Patrz, synku.
Now then, about humility.
Get your hands off me!
Maester, are you all right?
Yes, I think so.
My father will go straight to Roose Bolton. He'll flay you and your sister and your whole fucking family.
Shut your bloody mouth, Griff.
You gonna hurt me?
Wszystko.
Your friends won't be around forever, Roderick.
Nieważne.
When they're gone, I will see that you pay for this.
Tak jest.
Is this the man you'd rather have? This crip.
Roderick!
Enough! That's enough!
Nie.
Are you satisfied?
You need to stop.
My eye!
Roderick, listen to me!
Nie ma ginie gościa.
Roderick!
Zabij
no,
moja.
No, you can't.
Why are you protecting him?
I'm not protecting him. I'm protecting Ryan. When Lud hears of this, don't you realize what they'll do to him? If you kill Griff, Ryan will be the one to suffer.
I made a promise, Mother. I intend to honor it.
I want him dead, believe me. But not at the cost of Ryan's life. Besides, he may still be useful to us.
It's all right, Roderick.
Confine the Whitehills to the cellars.
Ciekawe, kto się
no
skończy.
One gets in or out.
Ciekawe, jak to się skończy.
I can't see anything.
World cannot reach High Point. You must be sure of it. Not until we want it to. Kill the ravens. All of them.
No. Ciekawe. Myślę, że i tak się dowie, ale to nieistotne. Ja wolałbym i tak go kinąć od razu. No niestety nie zdali nam.
Fuck you and your queen.
That's enough! So long as you're in my camp, you will obey my orders. And getting pissed drunk before a mission.
Obey?
You know what kind of shipbrain fool does that? One who wants to fucking die out there. Have you lost your damn mind?
I am not some animal in a cage.
What in the seven bloody hells?
I'm glad to see you two are getting along. Warms the heart.
I'm not the one with the problem. It's him.
She can't fight like this, Asher.
You think I'm too drunk to fight? What the fuck
what
do you know?
What are you gonna do? Run out there swinging a fucking...
Still think I can't fight?
You fucking bitch!
Oh, there we go. There's
dobra, starczy, starczy, starczy.
Hey, come on, Beskar. Leave the poor
Let
man
go
alone.
Go of me before I break your fingers.
Deal with your friend. She'll get us all
you
killed.
You sound scared, Croft.
This is bloody important.
You afraid your mother will spank you?
I will not let you two fuck.
Mind your own business, Thank Croft. You don't need to worry about us.
Just take care of this. Because if she can't hold it together, we're leaving without the both of you.
You think your little thumbcock can take Marine all by itself? I'd never work with a bloody show like you
Beskar,
anyway!
What the hell is going on?
You gonna lecture me too?
No, nie zdążyłem, miałem rękę poza.
Doesn't know shit about anything. None of you do.
Fuck, nie zdążyłem, dobra. Nie wiem, co poza klawiaturą patrzę, do widzenia.
Your fucking uncle is the only reason I'm even here.
He told your little dragon queen I would go into Marine with you.
You brought me here.
No, o co chodzi, nie?
Talk to me, Beskar.
We're done talking. Come on, Asher. Hit me. Oh, if this was a real fight, you'd be dead.
Is this what you want?
Mamy ją walnąć, czy nie? Nie, nie będziemy jej bić. W sumie nie to chciałem zrobić, no ale dobra. A, ona twarda dziewczyna jest. Dobra.
Get off me. I can't.
Tell me, what are you so afraid of?
I was a slave.
Oops.
Here. In this fucking city.
No, już nie jest.
I was taken from my home when I was only 3 years old. When I was 7, my master threw me in the fighting pits to die. When my master tired of watching me kill animals for sport, he started sending other children.
Oops. No dobra.
I butchered every one of them. After a while, I thought the fear was gone. I thought I was used to it.
But you had no choice.
I did. I decided my life was worth saving. But theirs were not. There was this boy. We used to play five stones in the alley when we couldn't sleep. When I saw him next, he was in that pit with me.
Oops. O, to faktycznie. Nie miłe wspomnienie.
I saw the fear in his eyes. That same fear I felt my first time. And I realized it hadn't left me. I still wanted to live. I wanted it so badly. My master watched as I did it, smiling.
Yeah.
Thank you, little brother. I bought my freedom a long time ago, but I have always hated this place. Hated him. Dezorzoraza. Because of that man.
Dezorzoraza, dobre. To nazwisko.
Marine is a city of dead children. Don't worry about me. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
Gazdeczka się załaduje, nie? O, zobaczymy co z naszą. Z naszą dziewczyną.
You shouldn't say that.
Why not?
Mira, I'll meet you inside. What are you doing here?
I have to get in there, Sarah.
Uh-huh.
I know I'm not supposed to attend. But
then you know Lady Marjorie doesn't want to see you. What could be so important?
Lord Whitehill is up to something. He's conspiring against my family. And someone in there is helping him.
Lady Marjorie would be furious, Mira. I can't. I'm sorry. I want to help you. But I can't risk it.
I'll take the blame. You can tell Marjorie I snuck in, and you tried to stop me.
She's already thinking about replacing you. Are you sure you want to risk it?
I have to.
All right.
No dobra. Ciekawe, jak to wyjdzie.
She's with me. We'll stay out of trouble. I promise.
No, zobaczymy.
Feels a bit strange to celebrate, doesn't it? Not so long ago, King Joffrey sat on the Iron Throne.
Dobra.
Tommen is our king now.
Long may he reign.
Sarah! I was worried you'd run off with your friend there.
And what if I did?
I'm not sure I could blame you.
This is Lady Mira Forrester. Mira, Lord Garibald Tarwick.
She's quite lovely. Where have you been hiding her?
You're making her blush. Sorry, Mira.
You're quite handsome yourself. I can see why Sarah likes you.
Hopefully that's not the only reason. It's quite a feast, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Just be careful around the wine. Though I hear you don't partake yourself. It's easy to forget. Nothing you do in King's Landing goes unnoticed. Drink too much once and you're forever the drunken fool. Talk to the wrong people and...
Oh, Lord Tarwick!
What was that about?
Well,
nothing. That subject isn't fit for your delicate ears anyway.
My ears are not delicate.
Of course they are. Look how tiny they are. Little lobes.
<Stop it. laughs>
What?
Mm-hmm.
I mean it. Someone caught your eye, Mira?
I have to take care of a personal matter.
Oh, well, don't let us stop you then.
If you'll excuse me.
This reminds me of the tourney at Lannisport. You wouldn't believe this.
Jak to teraz się dowiedzieć, co?
But you would have loved it. We danced all evening, drank wine from our helmets.
That is it!
Andros, you're being ridiculous!
Aha. Podejdzie do niego. Dobra. Nie wiem, podsłuchać, porozmawiać. Zobaczymy. To się uda.
Is there no longer a demand?
I can't imagine that would be the case.
No need for such wild speculation. I've simply lost interest. I'm moving on to better things, as they say.
And what would that be?
No. I can see what you're doing. I'm not giving away my secrets just yet.
Dobra, może pogadamy z nim, co? Zobaczymy, co tutaj mówią goście. Bym tylko Androsa jeszcze chciał posłuchać. Aha. I ta sprawa jeszcze nie... No to jeszcze nie przyschła ta sprawa. Aha.
They haven't caught him yet. Not for lack of effort, mind you.
Oops.
I hear they've spared no expense.
Dobra, bierzemy tylko Androsa jeszcze. Spróbujemy go podsłuchać. Dobra, jak tu przejść? Chodź tutaj, mama. Musimy tędy iść i zobaczyć, jak się uda. Dobra, jest. Jego podsłuchamy. Zobaczymy, co powie, nie?
It is a lot, but I know how to spend it.
But how did you manage it?
Lord Whitehill trusts me above all others. That's why I'm the only one he's willing to work with.
Oh, an exclusive deal. How good for you, Andros.
Well, I've got my family to consider.
When's the last time you even saw your wife, Andros?
Dobra. To co, zagadamy teraz tym drugim, nie? Ciekawe, co powie. Jestem ciekaw. Będzie chciał z nami gadać, czy nie bardzo? Zobaczymy. A czy to w ogóle dobry pomysł?
Oh, please, if you'll excuse me. Lady Mira, I'm impressed.
Impressed with what?
That you aren't currently locked in a cell. I trust this means that you took care of that contract. How did you do it, if I may ask? I wasn't expecting to see you again, if I'm being honest.
If I tell you how I did it, what's in it for me?
Nothing. But I admire the gall. I do believe King's Landing is rubbing off on you. So, what have you been up to? Enjoying yourself? Though I suppose if you're talking to me.
You must want something.
Mm-hmm. When we first met, you were negotiating for Lord Whitehill.
That's right.
But now Lord Andros seems to think he's the only one working for him. So what happened?
It appears that you know most of the story already.
I've been pushed out of the Ironwood business.
Oh.
All thanks to my partner. Bloody imbecile. Andros is now Lord Whitehill's exclusive contact in King's Landing. No matter the fact that I introduced them in the first place. That man would be nothing without me.
Mm. It appears we have an enemy in common, Lord Morgrin.
I hadn't thought of it that way.
Then perhaps you'll have better luck against Andros and his new partner, Lyman Lannister.
Oh,
he's
good.
Working with a Lannister?
A third cousin, to be fair. Whatever Andros is up to, he clearly thinks Lyman can take my place.
Rickard! Are you done flirting with that handmaiden? We need your opinion here.
Oh, leave him alone.
Please excuse me.
Hmm. No to co, trzeba by zagadać z wujkiem Lannistera. Chociaż nie wiem, to jest... Boże, Lannister kolejny. Dobra, no to co? Chyba gdzieś ten... Kurde, gdzie on był? Dobra, podsłuchajmy jeszcze chwilę, czy to będzie to samo, czy nie.
And a Lannister too.
I thought we were done talking about this.
You asked me about my friends.
Friends, yes. Lyman is your business partner.
What's the difference?
Fair enough, Andros.
And if my friends happen to protect me from the crown, all the better.
I think I need more wine.
Tak to sobie wymyślił. Ale to nie wszystko, nie? O, jest. Dobra, bo zaraz porozmawiamy z nim, no widzę, że nie możemy go podsłuchać, więc...
Excuse me. Lyman Lannister?
Ups. Chyba nie jest...
Startled me.
Może tak powiem lepszym z Lannisterów.
That's very kind of you. Thank you. But I'm fine. I just get clumsy sometimes.
Widać.
I'm afraid you have me at a disadvantage, Lady
Mira.
Lady Mira. I'm not used to being approached so boldly. But I'm glad you did. I always feel a bit out of place at big gatherings like this. So, what brings you over here? I'm not the best company, I'm afraid. Or were you headed for the wine and I got in your way?
You look like you could use some company. What are you doing all by yourself?
I don't mind, really. I only came to discuss some business with Lord Andros. I'm told it's rude to leave early.
Oh? What kind of business?
I really shouldn't talk about it. Uh-huh. Andros came to me in confidence. You understand? He wouldn't be pleased, I'm sure.
If you like, you can whisper it in my ear.
Well, I suppose I could just...
Lyman! What do you think you're doing?
What? Nothing.
You stay away from him.
Andros! We were just talking.
You were just talking to Mira Forrester.
Forrester? I didn't realize.
My lord?
Let me say this as plainly as I can. Don't ever meddle in my affairs again!
Oops. Chyba przesadziłem. Moja Marjorie idzie. Pryśniemy czy nie pryśniemy? Pewnie nie, ale to nie ma znaczenia. Widzi ją, no dobra.
Lady Marjorie.
Może się udało? Może jakimś cudem? No dobra. Możemy zrobić.
Lady Mira? That was quite a scene over there. Are you all right?
I'm fine. I can handle Lord Andros.
It's Lyman I was worried about.
What do you mean?
Honestly, that story isn't fit for a maiden's ears. Just be careful around him. All right?
Don't tease me, Lord Tarwick. I'll keep your secret safe.
I suppose I could tell you. If you'll first tell me something about Sarah. Your help could save me a lot of embarrassment. I'd be very grateful, Lady Mira.
What do you want to know about Sarah?
Sarah Durwell. Interesting name, that. Funny thing is, the last Durwells died off almost 200 years ago. What can you tell me about her family? Something isn't quite right, but I'm not sure. You must understand, I can't court a woman just because I like the way she laughs.
I really couldn't say, my lord.
Spare me the pretense. You know her as well as anybody. Now tell me the truth. Please, Lady Mira.
No, moi drodzy, mówimy prawdę czy nie? Dobra, kłamiemy.
When I was at Highgarden.
Oh?
They're a small house these days, but very well regarded.
Ah, right. Well, that's a relief. For a moment, I thought...
And now, Lord Tarwick, it's your turn.
Right. Lyman Lannister. 10 years ago, Lyman was injured at the tourney at Lannisport. He took a bad fall from his horse, needed milk of the poppy for weeks, just to keep from screaming.
Oh.
And between us, he's never stopped drinking the stuff. Can't stop, actually. He spent all his money trying to get more. The man can't go a day without it.
So that's why he shakes.
You mustn't repeat that, Lady Mira. I shouldn't even know about it. Besides, Lyman suffered enough embarrassment. And every man's entitled to his secrets. He'd be horrified if everyone knew.
I won't tell. I promise.
Good. I'd hate for Lord.
Ale może wykorzystamy tę informację w jakiś sposób dla mnie, nie? Jakbyśmy mu odcięli to mleczko.
You learned that from Andros.
The man's mouth is bigger than the Blackwater. Poor Lyman has no idea. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some arrangements to make.
Dobra, to może zagadamy z tym Lymanem.
Lady Mira?
Może zagadamy z Lymanem i uda się coś wykręcić. Ostrzec napsuć Landrosowi, nie? Idziemy do niego. Idziemy jeszcze raz.
Lord Lyman, we really need to talk.
I know what you're up to. I won't discuss my business with Andros, so please, please. Just leave me alone. You've landed me in enough trouble. Just leave.
Just be quiet, Lyman.
Either tell me what you want, or go bother someone else. I don't have to stand here and take this.
I know about your situation, Lyman. How you were hurt in Lannisport. How painful that must have been.
You don't know what you're talking about.
It's no wonder you still need milk of the poppy.
No, I've never...
It can't have been easy.
Andros has been holding that over my head for years.
Then don't let him.
Dokładnie.
Andros was wrong about you, Lady Mira. You're kind.
No. Tutaj mi się też nie zgodził, ale co tam?
I should warn you. Andros is hiring sellswords.
Wow.
Hundreds of them.
What?
He's building an army for Lord Whitehill, big enough to march against Ironwrath. But Andros is doing it in secret. No one knows. Or at least, he doesn't want anyone to know. I told him I'd keep quiet, but...
That army will destroy my family.
That was his hope, I'm sure, but I...
Oops.
It's only fair that you know, Lady Mira. What you do with it is up to you.
Dokładnie.
But I'd better get my affairs in order.
What did I tell you?
I've had enough of this, Andros. She showed me what you've been doing. I'm done.
Lady Mira, you've just made a very grave error. Very grave indeed.
Don't be so bloody dramatic, because I'm just getting started.
No, tylko. Jak to jest, buraku? No dobra, nie, dużo nie z tym nie zwojujemy, ale przynajmniej wiemy, co się dzieje, nie? A czy jakoś się przemkniemy niezauważeni stąd? Wyjdziemy? No fajnie by było, nie? No dobrze, moi drodzy. To co, zostawmy tutaj historię. Widzę, że się przeniosło na północ. Do następnego odcinku. No, powiem wam, że ten był bardzo ciekawy. Niewiele może się działo, ale za to jakie interesujące, kurde, intrygi, jakie ploty. A, ciekawa sprawa, ciekawa. O, szkoda, że to się tak słabo ogląda, naprawdę, bo mi się to bardzo podoba. No, ale nic, tak widocznie musi być. Pewnie już wszyscy widzieli to na innych kanałach i stąd to jest taka sytuacja. A na razie, no cóż, ja dziękuję wam, kochani, i zapraszam na następny odcinek. Hej, hej, trzymajcie się.